We should help each other. No one knows everything. Some people don't know dignity. Everybody was created equal. We should respect your faith, whether he's small, whether he's big.
International dignitaries, Norwegian royalty and young global leaders from the World Economic Forum descended on a small school in Grassy Park just outside Cape Town, all this in aid of the Dignity Day.
We're going to have some of you come up here and tell your dignity stories.
Everybody laughed at me. Everybody said I was going to fail. Everybody said it would never work.
Jadi, intinya kalian semua tuh...
Everybody in here can change the world.
You are all very talented people. The question is that how will you use your full potential in ways that increase also the dignity of others?
It does not only transform the life of the students participating in a Dignity Day. It also transforms the life of those doing Dignity Days.
The honesty that your messages have come across with, I want to thank you.
I gotta leave! I love you too! Don't let anybody tell you what you cannot do.
We can't always change the outcome, but we can change the experience.
Because you did something really important for someone.
Med god samvittighet si at etter at du har gjort det her, så det en helt fantastisk følelse.
Give of your time, talent, and treasure to help advance the movement for global dignity so that every person everywhere can share basic human rights of respect, tolerance, and humanity. To learn more, go to globaldignity.org.